Now this is called Photocopy Machine. I don't know how it'll turn out because I played it a couple of times with an acoustic guitar, so fingers crossed. Cheers, thanks a lot.